This is crazy. How are we supposed to kill something made of rock?
Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point. Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement. Can you read it?
Yes, sir.
These runes were written fast. It spells out... Ejim Staney. I don't know that one.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
Prepare yourself!
Atreus, here!
Yes, Father!
What'd you find?
All right, what'd you break? Son? no trouble now. Think of me next time you're chopping someone in half. Say the word, kid. What'd you forget? Now what else do I want to tell? Let's get to it. Sorry you wasted my time.
You're an alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside. And, well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Feruxi. I'll take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside before he croaked.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
Ugh. I'm not as interested as I thought.
Boy. Yeah.
think that'll work. Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Sackseed. Have I got something for you two?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here. I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch.